Welcome to a video from digitaldeepak.com. In this video, we are going to learn how to run a universal app campaign on AdWords. So what is a universal app campaign? Universal app campaign is a campaign on Google AdWords to promote your app on the Google Play Store. Universal app campaign runs across search, display, YouTube, and inside the Play Store as well. Universal app campaigns are built in such a way that they optimize themselves for the highest reach and the lowest cost per install. The data for running the ad is mostly taken from the description of your app in the Play Store. There is very little that you need to add in terms of new data to run the ad. All that Google needs to run this ad is a daily budget and a target cost per install. So I am here inside my Google AdWords account. To create a new universal app campaign, you click on Add Campaign and you click on Universal App Campaign. We have to select the app for which we are running the campaign. So I will click on Select App and click on Add a New App. So here I can run Universal App Campaign either for an app in the Google Play Store or an app in the Apple App Store as well. So here Android app name. Let us look for an app here. Let's create a campaign for Shout Me Loud. So Shout Me Loud is the app for shoutmeloud.com, which my friend Harsh Agarwal runs. So we will select this particular app, click on choose. And here you can see that Google has created four different types of ad based on the data that is taken from the App Store itself. So here you can give four different ad text ideas. All the four fields are mandatory. You can see here that I have given four different ad text ideas. Google will circulate these text in different combinations to find out which performs better. Here you can add images for your ad. Google supports up to 10 different images. You can click on upload files and upload the images. And this is an optional field. You can also add a video, promotional video for your app, and that is also an optional field. So let's target India for this campaign. And what is your campaign optimization objective? Here the optimization objective is that we have to get new users for the app. We can also optimize the campaign for getting in-app purchases or in-app actions that you can select. Let me enter how much I want to spend for each app install here and how much I want to spend per day. Let's say I want to spend $10 per day. I can click on save and continue. So here what Google will do is that Google will automatically set up a conversion tracking module for you. So here the conversion is that if somebody installs the app, then it is taken as a conversion. You click on finish and that's it. Your universal app campaign has been set up, and that's all that there is to setting up universal app campaigns on Google AdWords. Google has made it extremely easy for you to set up campaigns like this. So initially for the first few days, you may see a very high cost per install, but this cost will come down as Google gets more information, and using this new information, Google will optimize the ad to show it only to the people who are likely to install the app. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you learned how to create universal app campaigns for app promotions. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thank you.